said in John 14:27.
John chapter 14, verse 27. Peace is what I leave with you. It is my own peace that I give you. I do not give it as the world does. Do not be worried and upset. Do not be afraid.
Okay. Jesus said, the peace I'm giving you, the peace I've given to us is divine. That is the meaning. That not as the world gives. The world can never give divine peace. The peace God is giving us, giving you now as you are here, is type of peace you can never get anywhere in the world. The security you are getting home now, all of you that are here, is the security nobody can give to you. The security that wish or wizard can never come against. Security arm robber, higher killer can never come against. Security sickness can never go near. It is security from where? From God. All of you want this security. Before we pray, you should know that God cannot lie. Every word of God is eternal in heaven. The word of God that comes from his mouth can never, never return void. You must be delivered from every problem you are since you were born. Today is the end of the problem. If you are a cripple, you will walk today. Any part of your body that is dead, just touch it now. It is today it will resurrect. Any bad blood in your body should move out now. Amen. No matter how you are weak, the strength of God is on your head now. It is blessing you are receiving now. Therefore, curse can never be on your head. Whatever is stolen from you in the dream, in the physical, in the spiritual realm, with immediate effect, that thing, your destiny that was taken away from you, your good destiny, is returning back to you now. Even if there is a demon that is overtaking your soul, overtaking your spirit, what you do not want to do, he will be using you to do it. What you do not want to think, before you know, the thought is there. As I'm talking, as you lay hand on your chest, that demon should move out right now.
Amen.
He should move out right now.
Amen.
You demon, move out from the heart.
Amen.
Say, move out from my heart. You demon, move out from my heart. Touch your heart. Touch your heart. Say, you bad spirit.
You bad spirit.
You evil mind.
You evil mind.
You immoral mind.
You mind of evil.
Move out from my heart.
Move out from my heart.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You bad thought.
You bad mind.
You satanic thought.
You satanic thought.
Move out from my heart.
Move out from my heart.
I order you to move out.
I order you.
Go!
Go!
You spirit of death.
You spirit of,
you spirit of Satan.
Spirit of
you,
Satan.
Evil,
you evil mind.
You demonic spirit.
You demonic spirit.
I order you to move out from my heart.
I order you to move out from my heart.
Go away.
Go away.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus'
spirit
name.
Of death.
Spirit of death.
Spirit of sickness.
Spirit of sickness.
Spirit of poverty.
Spirit of poverty.
Spirit of immorality.
Move out from my heart.
I am a child of God.
I am
covered with the blood of Jesus.
Go!
Never you return to me again.
I
am a child of God.
My body is the temple of God.
My heart is the temple of God.
Where God lives.
So Satan, you can never live in my body.
I drive you out.
And I reject you. Go and never return back to me. My body is the temple of the living God.
Prepare
for the glory of God.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Be seated. So, we are very lucky that we have the big God. Not a small God. The God of possibility. Nothing is hard for him.
I'm told.
You will share testimony with what you have just received now.
Amen.
Because it is the heart, all the problems are coming. The thought of unbelief, it is the heart. The thought of sickness, death, it is the heart. Fornication, adultery is the heart. Anything negative is only the heart because it's the temple. But today, we have driven the devil from our hearts.
Amen.
Our heart is the temple of the living God.
Amen.
So Satan should never near us. We reject Satan.
Amen.
And we welcome Jesus.
Amen.
Into our hearts.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, God did not give orders. Everybody should know that he gets power. Since we know that he gets power, but he will never force you to be blessed. God will never force you. So the salvation we are talking have guideline. All of you that are here, now that's why I'm advising you. When you come to the house of God, put all your mind in Him. Then cleanse your heart as you have just cleansed it now. I tell you, it is today we share your biggest testimony.
Amen.
Because that word we said just now, that confession we confess just now that we are for God, our body is for God, and devil should move out now. Devil is no more in your heart again. Devil is no more in our heart again. Once God comes to you, then you get miracle. Then you have testimony. God is already staying in our hearts now. So as you even see us, as I'm seeing you, as you see me, we are all miracle, miracle, miracle.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Then God said that these are the guidelines. You must live a holy life. Then all this blessing will come to you. Once you have Jesus, you have no lackage. You have no lackage. You. The healing you are looking for, Jesus is the healer. The peace you are looking for, Jesus is peace. The money you are looking for, Jesus is money. Think of what you are looking for, then I will tell you Jesus is the answer. Do you know Jesus turned water to wine?
Yes.
Anything had with Jesus?
No.
In the word of God, there is power. In the name of Jesus, every name must bow. So, any poison in your body, any, I said this thing, when it starts, this thing, it they pain me. Hey, I want to go to hospital. You will never go to hospital again. I've already said it, that our healing is not medical healing. Our healing is divine.
Yes.
Our healing is what?
Divine.
Our body should not be hungry of injection. Mm-hmm. Our body should not be scratching us for a drip or this. Our body should be for the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes.
Because healing is from God. God made it very clear that I'm the God, the one who heals you. So, do not think that after today, then we lament again. You lie. After today, you go and look for money to borrow. You lie. You must sit on top of money.
Amen.
All the women that are looking for children, all the men, rejoice. Your salvation has come.
Amen.
You will have quadruplets, four babies at once. Rejoice that you are in the center of blessing now. Nobody can kill you again. No.
No.
You will see the end of all your enemies.
Amen.